Ladies and gentlemen, I am Dr. Borja Ramis, and I'm today here for talking to you about my research in 3 minutes. My research is on knowledge representation and reasoning machines, which is related to the field of artificial intelligence. Particularly, I am working towards the provision of knowledge to machines. Some of you might think that this is new, but it's not. The caption of human knowledge and representation of such knowledge into machine interpretable manner is something that has been done during the last years, actually decades. One of the reasons why we are doing this is because even though we are able to implement really complex algorithms and behaviors for controlling machines, machines are not able to understand what they are doing. If we bring understanding to machines, they will be able to know what they are doing. And this is what we want to do in order to create intelligent machines. So this sounds interesting, but why we need all of this? Let me give you one fact. The cost of configuration and integration of machine software can reach up to 5 times the cost of it, 5 times more. The provision of knowledge to machines permit the reconfiguration and integration of knowledge in order to adapt and evolve to, for example, mass customization. Let me put you an example. Imagine that you are running certain process, and suddenly, due to client demands, this process must be changed. Actually, as usual, imagine that this change must be done fast enough in order to meet the requirements of the client. If we have here people from the business sector, they know that this kind of situation, this kind of changes are really costly in time and hence in money. What we can do? We can create knowledge models that are understandable for the machines and systems that are involved in the production. If these systems are aware about what changes they must do and about the demands, they will be able to reconfigure themselves and adapt to the problem. This is what knowledge representation and reasoning machines is about, creating intelligent systems that can reconfigure themselves on demand and at runtime throughout the understanding of knowledge-based models. If you want to know more about this, some cases and applications, visit me after this session to stand number 4. Thank you.